The Duke and Duchess of Boxford. The Duke and Duchess of Boxford are the boastful Spencer's owners, and use him as their private engine to escort them all across the railway network. They appear to have an affection for the island. Following their first visit, they later bought a summer house and became regular visitors, becoming good friends with Sir Topham and Lady Hatt.